Just walk away, just walk away. There's too much wrong for you to stay. Just walk away, just walk away. You're gonna get yourself in trouble, walk away.
Now he was just your average everyday traffic jam competitor with half a gram, walking in the club, trying to set it off. She had two silicone weapons of mass distraction, nipples like screw-in cleats, damn near blasting through a skin-tight blouse. She looking for some action, said her hubby was out of town and started asking if he'd like to go to her house. I think that's when he realized he couldn't do it. Looked at her finger, a diamond from her ring hit his eye. He couldn't linger, he started feeling guilty for everything they were up to. He took a deep breath, said, you know what, I'd love to, but evidently there's already someone who loves you. She looked at him like he insulted her and said, fuck you, look at your pupils, I know what that stuff do. Mr. Goody Two Shoes, call me out, I'll call you out too. Now he was weak as her, he had a ring too.
Just walk away, just walk away. There's too much wrong for you to stay. Just walk away, just walk away. Gonna get yourself in trouble, walk away.
Together in their deceitful ways, embracing the lust, they got carried away like a dog chasing a bus. They were back at her house in another man's bed and getting freaky deaky while the husband sped home to see his wife, cause his job had got done early. Meanwhile, they're wrecking the room and talking all dirty and sweaty. The hubby stopped and got some flowers so pretty and a bottle of wine to spend some time with his sweetie. Gets home, sees a car in the yard and he's thinking, Walks up the driveway, opens the door and goes numb. Just about the time he's gonna yell, honey, I'm home. A trailer closed down the hall, leaving the passionate moans. Changed his tone, tiptoed to the gun cabinet, grabbed a gun his daddy gave him that he used in Vietnam. Walked down the hall, kicked in the door, said surprise. Sat down on the bed with Guns and Roses
just
and wine.
Just walk away, just walk away. There's too much wrong for you to stay. Just walk away, just walk away. Gonna get yourself in trouble, walk away.
Hubby said, how you two lovers doing? You having fun? Don't cover up your nakedness now. What's done's done. He made his wife call her parents, made the dude call his wife and daughter, and told him to come over, let's talk about life. And then hubby called the preacher, cause you won't got involved. When the victim of infidelity's got a revolver, and as the guests straggled into the room one at a time, realizing what was happening and wishing they were blind, he told the preacher who had married him back in the day that he was right, the Lord works in mysterious ways. Then he addressed the room, waving the gun carefree, saying, ladies and gentlemen, you've been called here to see two naked, embarrassed humans in a bed that I bought that were having great sex about the time they got caught. Then he laid the gun down on the bed so relaxed and said, I'm leaving, feel free to shoot me in the back.
Just walk away, just walk away. There's too much wrong for you to stay. Just walk away, just walk away. Gonna get yourself in trouble, walk away.